described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
PBS Learning Media presents Edgar Allan Poe, Buried Alive, The Rise of Mass Media and Rules for a Short Story. A roller spreads ink on the plate of a printer. Someone pushes a lever. The printer is opened. Someone flips through pages.
In the early 1830s, America entered a new age of mass media. Growing cities and rising literacy rates created a vast new market of readers.
Chuck Caruso.
There's a huge literary movement going on, the golden age of periodicals. You have journals and magazines cropping up all over the place.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.